Hi Pisces, welcome to my channel. This is a love romantic relationship reading for you Pisces. I hope you are well. The reading for today Pisces is will they reach out tarot reading session for you. This is for my Piscean friends. I hope you're doing great. I hope you're okay. This is for my Pisces friends. Belated happy birthday to you or happy birthday to you. Please universal energy. What can I get for Pisces? What is the message for Pisces? What's meant for them to know? Will they reach out? Tarot reading session for Piscean friends, please. Okay. The Hermit card in reverse. The Four of Wands. The Knight of Wands. The Ace of Wands. The Star card. Okay. What's the outcome? What's the advice? The Six of Wands. The Five of Wands. And the Five of Cups. Okay. All right. So, will this person reach out? You might be dealing with, there's a lot of wands in here. You might be dealing with an Aries, a Leo, Sagittarius. You've got Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, and a Pisces. You've got Virgo here, which is an earthly energy, and Aquarius sign. Okay. So, I feel like your person is hesitating right now. There's some sort of hesitation. They haven't forgotten you, okay? They haven't forgotten the happy memories, the nice chemistry, the things you shared together that makes you laugh and build up this Four of Wands. Four of Wands, it's about stability. Four of Wands, it's about a passionate connection. It's very obvious that this person have built or look at you something stable, all right? That's given. It's more of, you know, Pisces, you and me, we get along. There's definitely a passion between the two of us. That's something that this person cannot deny, that it's out there. But they try to not avoid or hesitate, or they're kind of switch off. Because Knight of Wands is that you've got Four of Wands. This is four, and then it downgraded to one. So for some of you, this person is setting you aside, but they're not. They haven't forgotten you completely. It's more of, let's take a break. Let's take it slow. I'm not forgetting you. In fact, I'm remembering you every day, how we are. But for some reason, they put you in a space in their heart, in their life, where it's still accessible, but they park the thoughts. They park the feelings. Like they put you in a garage. Like I will hide my feelings to you right now. But I will still have to check. I still checked on you every night, every day, if you're there in my garage, something like that. You know, our garage is a storage of cars. Cars represent movement. Cars represent, you know, cars takes us everywhere. So I felt like the reason why I'm seeing these images is because they still would like to access you, but they kept you somewhere hidden, the feelings they have for you, something hidden, something that they're not prepared to face, but would gladly look at and enjoy. So it's more of reminiscing. Will they reach out with you? Definitely a yes. You know, sometime mid March up until April, they would like to rekindle the romance, call you or text you again. For some of you, this person is still around. They're calling you, they're texting you, or you're calling them, you're texting them, but it's a slow progress. Things would flourish. Things would have an Ace of Wands moment, a complete bloom, a complete restoration, or a complete, some sort of, they will take you out in the garage and they will now access you in more open around mid to April, okay? Because they're still a bit stuck. All right, you're still stuck somewhere there in their storage, but they will reach out. In fact, for some of you, before the date I said, before the time frame or timeline I said, they would reach out, but the complete blossom or the full throttle of you being in their life again is around mid to April. Okay, in the immediate future, you've got Six of Wands, a slow progress but no fight. And then you're out of danger. So this person would like to secure you in a slow pace. Because Six of Wands, this is, I don't want to be obvious about me returning in your life because I want things to slow progress. Because Five of Wands, this is, there's no argument, there's no competition, but let's take things slowly. For some of you, I feel like they don't want to be obvious or secretly date or secretly move. Like it's a quiet. They want things to be quiet, slow, moving, progressive. Because Five of Cups, you know, it's not been easy. It's been a bit of ups and downs. So their tactics or their style towards you is to slowly ease, progress, and eventually heal or eventually come out of danger. Like this is a person who would like to resurface. They would crawl slowly. And then when things are more stable, they would jump and would stick around more firm. All right, so they will reach out. So while this person recuperate or get ready, you know, take care of yourself and manifest them, because I feel like your manifestation is working. If you think of this person night and day, you are manifesting them. It's gonna be quick if you manifest them. If you imagine that they will call you, they will text you. If you manifest and imagine what sort of conversation you will have with them when they return, okay? Manifestation period, all right? So thank you guys, thanks for tuning in. It's been a pleasure doing this reading to you. I hope you like it. If you do, don't forget to click like, don't forget to click subscribe, and I'll see you soon again. You have a great weekend. Thanks, bye-bye.